From the Arts and Villa Mine Messina, a floater quartz crystal, half a hand sized, nice big size. Some amazing crystals and crystal formations came out of this locality. She's no longer being mined. Called the Arts and Villa Mine, Messina. And on the outside, you'd have some hematite and perhaps this one may have the Kleiner claw. Please look at my ID, my description. Let's turn it over. Now have a look at those terminations. A few heads running out of the one crystal. And of course, with the pink to red hematite, giving it that pinkish look. Tiny tabby quartz graying on the outside. And of course, it's see-through. Doesn't need much backlighting. And yeah, the form is quite exquisite. And there's some hangers-on, is there? Tiny quartz crystals going on the main body of the crystal. Let's move it around like this. Here you have the one termination. Here you have the other termination. I just want to see, is this self-healed or is this a tiny... It looks like a tiny ding on this corner. Unfortunately, still a exquisite piece. Or maybe not.